deeply. Inhale, 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 inhale at the maximum, allowing your body, allowing your belly and your chest to expand. And when you exhale, exhale at the maximum till your navel is almost touching the spine. Emphasize on your breath and inhale. And exhale. When you inhale, imagine that the air is going through all your body, massaging your organs, creating some space for you to receive the healing and the light. And when you exhale all the tensions, exhale all the conscious thoughts, and you exhale it. The more you breathe, the more you relax, and the more you relax, the deeper you go in your relaxation. Easy, effortlessly, dropping all resistance, allowing yourself to let go, allowing yourself to become heavy in the mat, allowing your body to relax and your mind to become quiet and calm. There is nothing to think about right now, nothing to hold on right now, only to relax and to find your inner state, your zero point in your heart space, dropping in the nowhere, no time, no space. Breathe deeply so that you expand furthermore, and as you exhale, you allow your body to relax and to merge with the ground, which is very safe and very comfortable. Every single part of your body now touching the ground is now relaxing deeply and thoroughly, allowing yourself to relax and to reach perhaps the deeper state of your relaxation, going maybe even deeper than the previous time, trusting the process of letting go, of relaxing. Relaxation is only the alteration of your brain waves, only to relax and allowing to let go as if you were going to sleep. Nothing to hold on, nothing to resist, only to drop in a deep state, diving your heart space. And all the sounds that you hear in the background, in the room, outside the room, all the sounds are all part, without exception, all part of your relaxation. All the sounds, footsteps, heavy breathing, snoring, cell phones, work, cars, animals, birds, all the sounds help you to deepen, help you to relax, and feel like a beautiful melody in the background, allowing the sounds to relax. Thank you. are now so relaxed in your own space. Your physical body is deeply relaxed in the ground. Your mind is quiet and calm. This is so easy and effortless. I want you to imagine, to visualize, to feel a beautiful ball of light above your head. A beautiful ball of light above your head. This light is the light of your higher self. And we are calling for your higher self and all your guides, spiritual guides, calling for your angels and archangels, your galactic families, council of light, the elements, the animal kingdoms, all you guys to come for and to assist you and guide you with all their love and their blessings. Ask for you receive all that you need in the here and the now. So in that light, you are going to merge with it right now. Merge with the light above your head as you feel an intense and instant sensation of relaxation, a soothing sensation of being light and heavy at the same time, and perhaps the feeling that you have all the knowledge and knowing from all times, present, past and future, just in that light, with your higher self, merging in no time, no space, and feeling the light nurturing, supporting you, wrapping you all around in a beautiful ball of light. And we are going to use the light and to receive the light to clear, energize, to balance all your aspects of cells, all your energy center, for you to create more space to receive more light, for you to rise, to feel light and expand. So allow the light now to pour through your crown chakra, center, the first gate, which is at the top of your head, and allow the light to pour through that gate. Embrace the light coming in your crown chakra, and allow the light to expand in it, to clear and to release all that is not serving you, as you reveal and accept all the truth of your connection to the source, to the light consciousness. I reveal and accept my truth, my connection to the source, the one light consciousness. And as you declare it, feel how the light is expanding on your crown chakra, like a beautiful flower blossoming, radiating in that beautiful energy center that is your connection to your divinity, to the light, to your higher self, your oversoul and your soul. And as you receive fully, the light is now pouring down your third eye, your energy center between your eyebrows, and the light is now expanding and clearing out all that is not serving you, all your illusions, all your belief of separation, clearing physically and energetically all that you were holding on, as you repeat into your mind that I reveal and accept to connect with my divinity, my divine self. And as you do so, as you accept to connect to your divine self, the light is expanding in your third eye, and you may feel like a pulse that your energy center is opening at the front of your forehead. Let the light pour through it and blossom like a beautiful flower, a waterfall of light expanding and opening your third eye, releasing all the illusions as you reveal and accept to connect with your divine self. And now the light, as your third eye is fully opening, the light is now going down in your throat chakra. And let the light open all your throat, all the neck and shoulder area. Let it open. This is your center of expression, your center of creativity, to manifest your purest heart desires. This is your expression of truth and authenticity. And as you allow the light to wash and to open your throat canal, you can repeat into your own mind that I reveal and accept the power of my voice to command miracles. I reveal and accept the power of my voice to create miracles in my life. And feel the light expanding further and opening it all. And you may feel that your breath is now expanded in your throat, having more space, more light, more openness in this beautiful bridge that is your voice to speak your truth. And now the light is pouring down your heart space, your beautiful heart. And take some time to acknowledge the presence of your heart space in the middle of your chest. And ask your heart that holds all your unconditional love, your self-love, all your compassion and kindness. This center that holds your beingness, your core vibration, ask your heart, while the light is pouring through, to open your gate. How is your heart feeling? How is your heart looking today? What does he need? What does he want? And where there is some lacks, where we are missing, then allow the light to fill the lacks with divine love, with fulfillment, with even joy as well. Allow the light for you to feel that you are complete and whole. that you hold all your divine power in your heart space. And you can, in your mind, reveal and accept the power of your love. The power of your heart to birth and anchor a new life, a new shift, a new timeline with divine love. I reveal in my heart and accept the power of my heart to birth and anchor a new paradigm of divine love. And let the light help you to bring this openness, to bring that space in your heart, to bring all the love that you deserve, all the love that you already are. Feel it, intensifying, as if you are made of light only. And as you do so, the light is now pouring into your solar plexus. All the gates are opening like beautiful flowers, opening with grace and love. And feel the light in your solar plexus, clearing all the doubts, all the worries, all the lack of confidence and self-esteem, all the lack of worthiness. And as the light is helping you to open and to clear, feel and recollect all your worth and confidence to achieve your deepest heart desires and dreams, that you are perfect in your divine essence, that you are beautiful as you are, perfect creation from God. Understand that you are the fractal of the light consciousness and you hold all the keys to awaken, to create your life and to create the world you dream of. And in your light, in the solar plexus, I reveal and accept my free will to create and explore all my divinity. I have all the free will to explore and create the divine being that I am. And feel how expanded you are in your solar plexus, all the confidence shining like a sun radiating. And the gate is opening now for the light to go further down in your sacral area, just below the navel. And feel the light opening up, clearing all the guilt and shame, clearing all that you stored in your physical, your cells, in your pelvic area. And allow the light to bring all this sparkle of joy and healthy relationship with yourself, as all the zone of darkness are now brought to light. Release in the light, in your pelvic area, all that you think, you believe, and you store, that we are made of shame, of guilt, of past experiences that were not joyful, not pleasurable. and allow the light to expand further and to transcend all that is not made of love and joy. Allow yourself to transform, to expand and to open. To open to sensuality, to open to your desires, to open with your ecstatic joy. And let the light does her work as I reveal and accept my absolute divine self, all my aspects as a woman or as a man. I embody my absolute desires, my creative joy. See how it feels to fully accept, to fully recall and reveal all your desires without shame, without guilt, just with a huge flow of joy and excitement. To become and to reveal your passion. And now, Lord, the light as your sacral gate is opening, blossoming, radiant. Feel your channel of light from your crown, the top of your head, to your belly, how the light is flowing and expanding, radiating. We are moving in a beautiful flow of energy, expanding and retracting, expanding further. Amplifying, and your sacral gate is now opening, giving access to your root chakra at the base of your spine, grounding yourself, where we hold all your safety, where we hold our vital energy, our sense of being safe and secured at home in your physical body, and secure on earth. And feel the light clearing all the fears, clearing all the lower back tensions. You may even add a beautiful ruby red color to help the clearing and the expansion in the lower part of your spine. The light may also go through your legs. Clear it all your fears, all your tensions in your lower back. The beautiful golden diamond light is helping you to transcend and transform the lowest vibration, the heaviness, into the highest frequencies, into the light. And as you open your root chakra, opening yourself and honoring the earth, you reveal and you accept to fulfill your divine self in your humanity and your experience on earth. Allow the light to expand further. Allow the light to open and to ground. Allow the light to clear all the channels as you are now forming a torus of light. And bring it down further and further, up and down, down to up, up and down, down to up. Clearing and expanding. And we are going to connect you further and further to receive even more light. So above your head and below your feet, you have two more gates in your etheric body. This is the connection to the center of the earth and the connection above to the light source consciousness. So allow the light to go down, 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 down to the earth to connect to the crystal core of the earth. And in connecting to the center and the heart of the planet, Mother Earth, you will connect your descending and ascending light current. Connect now. And as you connect, you not only send but also receive the light from the earth. And as you receive, allow the current to go up, up, up through your crown chakra, through your soul gate, connecting as high as you can in the light consciousness, maybe the sun, connecting there. And as you merge with it, you receive the descending current. And allow the light to flow up and down in your beautiful channel of light, feeling balanced and energized, feeling equalized. And you feel your magnetic field becoming stronger and stronger as you embody more and more, as you expand more and more. And allow all the frequencies to work with you and through you. As you accept and declare that I hold the golden keys to my heaven on earth. And through the light, the beauty of your higher consciousness, you have all the ability to manifest through your heart, through your voice, through your desires, your sovereign creation on earth. You are a master of light in a pure vessel to birth into form the perfect thoughts and desires that you have. Honor your sacred temple of light. Honor yourself. Honor your abilities and your skills to birth magic, to create magic, and to bring all your aspects to balance, and to bring the earth and humanity to balance as you hold the light of your divine self. And feel it more and more, further and further, and blend with all the frequencies and vibrations to amplify and travel through time and space. very gently and softly. With your breath, allow the light to come through you one more time and feel all the cells vibrating at the same sound. The same vibration. You may even internally create a sound that matches your entire vibration as a being of light. What would be the sound that is your divine self, your divine love, your divine sovereignty? The sound that reflects your pure self, and the sound that you bring in your reality as the sound that you are part of in the universe. And feel the light going through you, through all your energy centers, fully aligned and expanding. And with your breath, when you inhale the light descending and ascending through you, and when you exhale the light from your heart and expand all around you as far as you can, expanding your light and sending it to your home, to your family, to your loved ones, to your workplace, and send it to all the places in the world that needs more light. So inhale from the ascending and descending currents, hold it in your heart, and when you exhale, spread your light like a beautiful sun, radiating like the sun, glowing like the moon, and feel your energetic field even bright and light, radiant. Breathe into your heart and feel the expansion. And feel how it feels to be light and bright, peaceful and radiant, as if you were reborn into a new light, higher consciousness, a new self, to shine your purest desires. As you have found your golden keys to create your heaven on earth. And I will help you to come back to full awareness and I'll count from 1, 2, 3. At 3 you will be fully awake, feeling extremely good about yourself, feeling expanded, light and radiant, feeling energized and reborn, feeling at peace with yourself and the world around you, feeling contented, grounded and clear. So at 1, we're integrating fully all your cells in your physical vessel. At 2, fully aware of the sounds, fully aware of your physical sensations. And at 3, you will open your eyes wide awake, refreshed and alert. At 1, 2, and 3. Inhale. Inhaling your light, your highest self, as you exhale all your love. Inhaling the love, your divine love, and you exhale your love. And you start stretching, feeling your energy is flowing in your body. So stretch your toes and your hands. You can bend your knees right and left to open your lower back. Inhale deeply to bring your vital energy up, to bring all your physical energy up. You can massage your ears, massaging your face, activating your energies inside in your meridians, massaging your arms, thanking your heart, all the gratitude to yourself, to your guides, to your existence and your I am presence. And when you are in time, ready to sit down, to come back in the room, in a sitting position, please do so, mindful about your body as you bring yourself on one side.